looks like North America is going to have to wait a little longer for a gold medal. The big story this year.